All right, so the stream caught me in the middle of looking at this inventory stuff. Hoping my sound isn't off because I've had the, what do you want to call them, sniffles. So I've been blowing my nose and it's kind of throw my the hearing in my right ear off. But yeah, so I forgot. I totally wasted it. You see, weapons when you buy. Oh, it's pulling up the Steam's door. I guess you could buy a key from the market, it's stuck on verifying. Right, well. You warm up with the cello. No, I just swallowed and I think the hearing's back. Should be okay. So I have voice meter. I'm trying to figure out if there's a way I can keep the auto going to the stream and prevent it from going into the game. That's loud. Sorry. Now this is gonna be a rain game, that sucks. There's no way I'd be able to tell, because it's we have to wait till it's squads. But then I need to talk to squads, so it's kind of. Let me just set this up now. This rain is gonna kill the gameplay. Well, there's him. I don't think anyone else landed here. Oh, he's not gonna be landing a lot over there. So they're gonna fight it out. Oh man, how far is the zone? What? This isn't good. Loud, man. shotgun. And set of buildings, I guess. Oh, that big one. Yeah. That makes sense. I probably should have gotten there first. In case there's a op somewhere. Hey Rick, thanks for hosting me, man. I should probably try not looking at my companion device when I'm playing. Scopes, man. No scopes anywhere. Should I switch? That's not good. Try to find a vehicle. At least I have a lot of first aid kits, I guess. Oh, look at that. Not enough space. That should be right out. Should be a vehicle around here somewhere. I really need a scope, man. Oh, look at that. Alright. Hit play or push? Zone. Of course it's going to be a bullet trigger. Sniped. Go down. Am I even... What's going on? Why am I not diving? What the hell is going on? I'm so confused. I'm running? Oh, you could alt look now. That's good. Oh, this is pointless. What the heck is going on? I'm so confused right now. That is a bug, dude. That's a bug if there ever was one. I don't like this rain, man. Just messing with everything. Including my survival chances. Let's see if I can actually dive this time. Yep. Cool. Now it's a little more peaceful. Glad you can actually all look. Time I'm gonna have to get across. Once I'm in, that should be okay. Two minutes. Wow, that's really powerful. I'm not gonna make it. That's so lame. Did they increase the damage? Interesting and play with a team or something. Let's see. Hello. So where are we going? Not having any luck. Hey, don't be looting all my stuff, man. I need some stuff. Like health and a gun. Any better first aid or something to drink. Shotgun? No one had first aid, huh? Give me a sec, I'm looting. I mean, if you're gonna wait. I'll be right out. I don't have a helmet. Check this shed back here for a helmet. No helmets anywhere? Anyone? Attention to yourself, man. I think there's someone outside my building. Where is everyone? Where are you guys? I killed like three. He's around here somewhere. I killed his teammate. He's probably watching his body. I gotta go for his helmet. Where is he? Okay. This is as good as I was gonna get. I don't have a vest. I think I ran my one too. I need a vest, man. Let me check this building. Pretty sure there's one in here somewhere. What? They left. Oh well. You want me to drive? Okay. Into the middle. To the center. I'm on the roof. I see some people at 120. Outside. Now they're in the red building at 120. It looks like they're trying to loot. I don't know how much you want to risk trying to find more stuff. There's some other people on another roof at 105. I think there's a couple teams in the city or town. Man, I wish we had more first aid stuff. There's a runner on the road at 75, crossing the street. I don't want to shoot at anyone because I feel like there's so many people around here. See where he went. I think they're just spreading out. It might be the same team trying to just get control of the rooftops. I don't see any more movement. Oh yeah. 120, single story gray building. Someone looking out the window over there. We got a minute. I guess we'll see where the zone goes. Oh, there's a car coming right towards us. Just come up here. Unless you can fight them. I can't see where they're running. almost. Oh well. Oh, it's 402. There was no way. And they were fully looted. If this squad doesn't talk, then I'm just gonna leave. Switch games or something. I started Dying Light, and it seems like it's a pretty good game. And I'm also interested in Path of Exile. Alright, if you guys talk, I'm leaving. Well, you guys have until 5 minutes in game. You guys are a bunch of team players, you know that? No 5.56 anywhere. It's wonderful. That's what you guys get, assholes. Yep. That's what you get. You gonna die. I don't even care if I don't make it. See? Imagine if I was there with you. We could have survived. We could. But no. You guys are gonna be assholes and you're on Discord. That's fine. Get out of here. Get out of my game. Oh my god. So long to kill me. Well, this evening was uneventful. Alright, switching games. Let's see. I could start Path of Exile. See how that plays. Let's start it. I have to switch my sentence. There we go. All right. Look at that.
By the divine authority of the Templar,
that's loud.
You are hereby exiled to the forsaken shores of Reklast. You have transgressed against God and consorted with sin. Find your redemption, exile, or die in the attempt.
Let's see. Choose a character. What's this? Templar.
You swore, sinew and soul,
no,
to serve God and the order of the Templar. You were born with quickness of body and sharpness of mind. How have you paid for these gifts? With innocent blood. Yours is a predatory profession. The business of butchery. You've stolen many a life to fill your purse. Now, you were born to be swift and strong. What did you do with your gifts, duelist? You squandered them on self-indulgence.
Yeah, I think I like this shadow guy.
You were born with quickness of body and sharpness of mind. How have you paid for these gifts? With innocent blood. Yours is a predatory profession. The business of butchery. You've stolen many a life to fill your purse. Now you will earn your redemption in Rayclast.
Name of your shadow. Oh, no zeros, huh? I don't know what to call them. Ultra Shadow, that's so original. Shank. Wake up.
Nothing like a brisk dip to start the day. Now where on God's ass am I?
Right, left click to move. Oh, alright. Nice. Talk to the player characters.
Is it possible to murder someone who's already dead?
Cool. Right click was I. Oops. Oh, I see. I'm trying to WASD. I can't. Want to use life flask. Okay. I don't know where to go. Music is kind of loud, right? Let me see if I can lower it a little bit. There we go. It's better. Alright. Well, let's see. Great. I didn't even realize my health. I was almost dead. Alright. Nothing? Where did I go, man? Oh shit, that dude's big. I'm assuming size matters in this game. Nope. Guess that's where I have to go, huh?
It's nice not being dead yet.
Cool. For leveling up. Cool. Alright. Select one of the glowing passive skills to allocate a point. Not one of these. Elemental damage. I don't know. I think better attack, physical chaos. Elemental, cast speed. Okay, let's go with that one. Right up. Maybe apply the point. Oh, apply points. Into town. That's kind of far. Alright, I get out of this. There we go. Oh god. So you used to WASD or whatever. Enter town. Where's the town at? Okay, so I'm in town. Now what? Talk to Tarley or Tarclay. That's us.
Carling of Murfield, you have transgressed against your god and your fellow man. You have been a willing vessel for the following sins: civil envy, Maramor of Namakanui, Maitlin of Joy of Kim.
Just all the exiles. Waypoint. Well, I don't have anywhere to go. So this is where I'm at right now. Let's talk to Tarclay. That's his dash.
A sodden shadow.
First, there we go.
Fine work with Hillock.
Oops. Oh.
Founded by Marseus Lionel. Farewell.
Freezing pulse. Fire. I do like fire. Lightning is awesome though. Frost. That sounds cool. Okay, so what's the damage? The lightning sounds fun. I don't know. I don't know what to choose. Let's go to lighting.
Stay sharp out there.
Now what? It's cold and dank. Nice. So. I like the quality of the game. Looks pretty good. Feel like I should probably come up with something more creative than this.
Furnace down at the slaughterhouse.
Oops.
Yes. That's what this place smells.
Look at that water. That's awesome. You can hold shift to attack without moving. Oh my god, those guys are big. Oh, I don't know if I should take them on yet. Oh, that's what that means. Oh no. I've been slain. Do I even have a checkpoint? Let's just go to town. Man, I got some serious learning to do about this game. I just turn off the music, I guess. Reverb, I mean, why? Yeah, this game is gonna... I haven't played a game like this in a long time. Probably since Warcraft. Or the Warcraft. But obviously you guys are gonna be like, oh, that's different. It is different. But I mean, I only played like Diablo 1. This reminds me a lot of Diablo. But in a sense that you gotta click to go places. Those games. I haven't played that in forever. It's like a cool game though. Where's the quest? Quest. Oh cool, that'd be useful. Cosmetics. special. World's great. Alright, well, I don't want to get too far into it before I get into something and I don't want to stop playing, so I think it's probably a good point to call it quits for tonight. But thanks for watching if you did. And I think I'm probably going to keep trying Path of Exile, but I also have Dying Light, so I'll try that one next.